I wonder if I could break this.
Thank you.
great. It's morning. The sun's up, 7:32. Well, this is great. Let's see, what is that now? Yo, 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 it's so close.
Be eating breakfast standing up this morning, if you know what I mean.
This is all your fault. You never listen to anything I say.
Look, you told me to talk to him. I talked to him. Now you're nagging me about it? Oh, Lois, thank God. Listen, I can't decide what I want for breakfast. Sample tray.
You know what, Peter? I'm not talking to you right now. Oh, Peter, they're beautiful.
Read the card.
To Heather from Chris.
And Lois, before you say anything, I also got you a gift. It's a Katherine Heigl mask for you to wear while we have sex.
Oh my God. Chris treats that pile of junk better than Peter treats me.
Like
about fishing on... Wait, but before I tell you guys the truth about fishing on me, I want to let you all know I'm releasing an album on February 11th. And here is a little preview of one of my songs, One Fishy. Okay, well, actually a lot of fishies. A lot of fishies. One song! Well, okay, actually a lot of songs, because I'm making a whole album!
Strawberry, you know that strawberry, it ain't got no...
Hold up. Let me play you guys a different song.
Much better.
Rest now, time to rest now. I'm feeling sort of less now, but I got no doubt that in a little time it will be...
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the little preview. Remember, you can go pre-save my new album by going to the link in the description. This is my best song ever, okay? All of the songs in this album, they are beautiful. Okay, you guys don't want to miss it. I'm going to be posting more previews over on my Instagram, so make sure to go follow my Instagram at jaden.tico and on the screen and in the description. Also, go ahead and leave a like on the video and subscribe if you are excited. Anyways, back on February 17th of 2020, I released my second song ever, which you all know and love as Fishy on Me. I mean, at least I hope you love it. Maybe you don't love it. In that case, Now, my first song was actually... Fishy can't live without water. Yeah, believe it or not, a fishy cannot live without water. So I made a song about it. And it was my first song ever, and, yeah, it kind of sucked. But I said 30,000 likes for a part two, and y'all absolutely crushed it. So, of course, I made Fishy on Me. Now, Fishy on Me at the time, I did not put, like, any effort into. I mean, this song, I had the beat. I clicked record on OBS, which is the screen recording software, and I made up words and how I sang it as I went along. I mean, I didn't even go to the trouble to redo any of the singing. I just did, like, one take, and I was like, boom, that's it, that's done, that's the song. And then I posted that, and then I got a music video made, and then I posted it. I mean, that was literally all I did for Fishy on Me. You guys don't understand. When I made this song, I wasn't making it to be a song. I was making it to be a meme, which I guess it is, but people also think of it as a song, because it is, but it's also a meme, but it's a song, but it's a meme.
Whoa.
I made it as a joke. It went pretty viral. I mean, I'd say it's pretty viral. You know, 100 million views plus. What the heck? Plus, all of you absolutely loved it. And I cannot thank you guys enough for all of the support that you have given me on that song. Which is why I put so much time into this album. I didn't do the same thing as Fishy on Me. I mean, this album is my baby. Like, I literally am giving birth to it. Like, I am pooping it out on February 11th. I'm not kidding. You guys are gonna watch this whole album and all my songs just poop out. And it's gonna be out on everything, okay? Literally everything except for YouTube, because I'm posting the music videos a little bit after that. So if you guys want to hear it before the music videos, make sure you pre-save this